Hi there, this is Dominika Zazeczna, naturopathic doctor at NutriChem Biomedical Clinic in Ottawa. I often get asked by my patients whether creatine has any benefits for muscle recovery after physical exercise. And the answer is yes. Creatine is commonly used by muscle builders and athletes to improve performance. It improves performance by improving muscle mass as well as improving power during repetitive bouts of strength training. What we also don't know is that many of you may not know is that creatine also helps with muscle recovery after exercise. So this ensures that you can continue with your strength training regimen without having to take any breaks. The other thing that many people may not know is that creatine is very important for bone health. So we know that exercise and strength training helps with bone geometry or the scaffolding of bone. Creatine, on the other hand, helps with bone mass density, so it really helps make the bone a lot more dense. So combining exercise, strength training, and creatine has been shown to be really effective to improve bone health. And you're often looking at doses of anywhere from 5 grams to 20 grams. Now, there is a loading phase for creatine. So for instance, you may take up to 20 grams a day for the first week. You want to take that in divided doses, so you're not going to take more than 5 grams at a time. And you can easily dissolve that in water or juice or even a protein smoothie that you may be having. And then after about a week of dosing high at about 20 grams, you can reduce that dose to 5 grams and that can remain your maintenance dose moving forward. And there's really no restrictions on duration of use. The other wonderful thing about creatine, and lots of evidence really supporting its use, is in traumatic brain injury. So when we actually think of creatine, the reason that it's actually so effective for muscle recovery and muscle building has to do with its function in every cell of the body. So creatine is an amino acid, and it works as a readily available source of energy to every cell of the body. So those tissues or organs that are actually have a very high metabolic rate can really benefit from creatine. So in traumatic brain injury, the big problem is not the immediate hit to the brain, rather the compromised cellular function that leads to cell death and chronic or the possibility of long-term brain damage. And so what creatine does is it ensures constant source of energy to ensure that cell can keep functioning, not fall victim to inflammation, not die, and not be damaged. So creatine has been shown to be very effective not only for muscle building, muscle recovery, but also for improving bone mass density and helping deal with traumatic brain injuries. This has been Dominika Zazeczna, naturopathic doctor at NutriChem Biomedical Clinic in Ottawa. See you next time.